Okay, what can we do here next? Nix, hold this for me, okay? Think you can hold that open for me? Good boy, Nix. Let's go. You doing okay, buddy? We just gotta do a few jobs like this before we hit it big, right? This pike operation looks huge. They must have a sweet deal with the Empire. There's the tower. That energy barrier might be a problem, though. Okay, Nix. We can go loud now. If we gotta. I see pikes. A lot of trouble ahead, Nix.
Those guys better not be drinking without me.
Got something, bud?
I wonder what the rest of the gang is up to. They better give me my bonus this year.
See something?
We can count.
Get that vent open.
Life's too short to not spend credits.
Go put on a show, Nix.
We should blast this thing to be safe. I know, Trapeja.
Someone around next.
This pose is terrible.
Huh? That's hot. Okay, guess there's another one of these things.
We should take a look. I will show them.
Me not.
Something, what exactly are you doing?
What do you see? Get some cover, buddy. We're pinned down. Let's do this! That's it! terminal.
As long as I get my commission.
Need a distraction, Nix.
Raising the enemy! Watch out!
Disable that alarm, okay? pikes.
With my skills and expertise,
they're not messing around, Nix. Take him down, Nix. What do you see? Nix, like we practiced. We did it. Who cares if they saw us? Files. Gotta find a terminal. Nix, take that back to... Oh no, this system has an alarm. Ugh, the file's just a spotchka recipe. Did I get played? Fine, I'll make this worth my while. Ooh, encrypted file.
And you're sure this channel is secure, Mr. Shah?
Please, overthrowing someone like Gorak takes time.
If I couldn't secure a channel, I'd be long dead. And call me Tislak.
Well, Tislak, I'm old-fashioned. If I'm going to stab a friend in the back, I'd like to meet the person handing me the knife.
Of course, Governor.
Oh, and there's the alarm. Well, at least we got something. Oh, what'd we get into, buddy? Oh, they've locked down the elevator. Okay. We can climb. Don't worry, Nix. The next job will be better. Everything's locked down. Say? Huh? Hey, I've got a message for... Whoa! Watch your step, Nix. I got this. We're good, Nix. Can't believe we pulled that off. Waka, how fast can you fix that ship?
I know. You want to get off to Shara. But fuel injectors don't come cheap. You get paid?
Maybe. You know anyone who'd buy proof that some pike is trying to overthrow Gorak?
Gorak would. Just leave my name out of it this time.
The Imperial security. Thank you for watching. I'm Dorna Paros, and this was your pulling in.
Go faster! They need support!
If this is Crimson Dawn, Gorak will not be pleased!
Gorak's favorite spotchka recipes. Did I pass your client's test?
Why don't you ask her yourself? Meet Valera of Crimson Dawn.
You the one I was talking to before?
You pulled it off. Guess I shouldn't be surprised. I heard you stole something much bigger than this. A ship. Someone's favorite ship. Someone important.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Recognize her? Because Zarek Bess showed up with one of their best, asking a lot of questions.
Yeesh. A death mark from Zarek Bess?
What did you tell them?
Nothing. For now. You work for us again? It stays that way. The Pikes are on top here, and Crimson Dawn is making moves.
You want to, make a move? One of Gorak's men is planning to betray him. Pike higher up, named Tislek Shar.
Really?
Hey, look at you. Playing the game. You're learning.
Here. Some fuel injectors for that ship you don't have. These should help you get off Toshara.
So you know everything, huh?
Just the things that are important to us. You'll be hearing from me soon, so try to stay alive. Oh, and, one last thing.
Yeah?
Bram's leg is healing nicely.
Thanks.
You're in our world now, Kay. Keep sharp.
Baka, I got those fuel injectors. Time to go.
That was fast. What's the rush? The Trailblazer needs time. Attention.
No rush. I just want to keep... Moving.
Fine. Go see if you can find more work. The parts that she needs ain't cheap.
Ugh. I'll talk to Danka. But it doesn't have to be perfect. Just make it work. So, Danka, got more work for me?
Maybe. You got an ion blaster? I need someone to hit a stash for me, but you'll need one to get inside.
I can mod my blaster. Been doing it for years. Just need the parts.
You know what? I got a contact. A Pantoran named Bilo. Owns a pawn shop nearby. I'll tell him you're coming.
Really? I mean, thanks, Dunka.
Yeah, yeah. You get that blaster working, call me. And Kay, I'm not the only one who'll give you work. Take a breath, ask around. There's always some action to find out here.
How do you know my name?
I keep an eye out for new talent. Name's Varric, and I've got a real job for you.
I hope a real job means real credits.
It does for the Huts. The Pikes are muscling in on Jabba's creature smuggling business, stealing his buyers in the core worlds. Find out who they're selling to, then take out their factory farm.
Half up front or no dice?
You'll get paid when you deliver.
That works too.
Those coordinates will take you to my contact. Don't keep her waiting.
Going for a ride next?
My, what a beautiful Martello there. If you want to trade your little trinkets, I have something you might like. Come again.
See you later.
Looking for something in particular?
Appreciate it.
See ya. Would you like to see something special?
Hey.
Looks here like your scan docs have expired.
What? That's impossible. I just had them renewed.
Not my problem. But, you know, for a few credits, I could look the other way.
Oh, please, I don't have the credits.
Hey, don't you guys have a galaxy to protect or something?
You sure you want to stick your nose into this, kid?
You want credits? Here, take them.
Your friend's smart. I'll be back if I notice any more errors.
Oh, I don't know how to thank you. Everyone here is terrified of the Empire.
Uh-huh. How about a discount or something?
Yes. Come and take a closer look.
Operations in the sector. Come on down to the best sale of the season.
I one shot.
Hey, you got anything interesting in the back?
Do I know you?
Name's K-Vess.
Good for you. But I only talk to friends.
Hey, you! Come see what I've got. Goodbye.
Bye.
You! Stop!
Please. I'll do better.
We don't do second chances. Don't show your face around.
Hey, you Bilo? Danka sent me.
Ah, yes. I heard you were coming.
Great. And, got any ion energy converters for blasters?
You new around here? Those aren't legal. Only syndicates have hardware like that.
Oh! Okay, right. Waka, I need a black market part for my blaster.
You're gonna have to steal that. Either from the Pikes or Crimson Dawn. If they trust you, they'll let you walk right into their turf. But if they don't...
I gotta keep it quiet. I get it.
Listen to yourself! You're stuck in the past, just like Father!
Seriously? We both know to Charlotte. Better off without the Empire!
Oh, you mean lawless and dangerous? A little order was exactly what this place needed.
Spoken like a brainwashed Imperial scum. The Empire will take any chance they get to rip us off, and it's only gonna get worse.
This must be Crimson Dawn territory.
Hey, Nix, the button over there.
What? I heard a noise in the storage room. What? No way. Olivia told us not to go inside. Problems after that.
Here goes. Hey, Waka. Where would Crimson Dawn stash their blaster parts?
I heard they got a big safe house full of stolen gear. If they got it, that's where it'll be.
Decisiveness is a virtue, you know.
I'll report back with any news. Well, things seem normal.
Careful.
You have to leave right now.
It was so easy.
Really? We're fine.
Nix, the lever. Hold that down, Nix. Must be the safe house.
I should see about the achievement.
Nothing in my zone.
Nothing in this sector.
This could be useful.
Anyone could be out here.
got something, bud? Work. Your intel was good. I have the part. You got a workshop or something I can use?
I'll do you one better. There's a workbench on the trailblazer I got up and running. I've also moved her to a proper dock at a settlement called Jaunt's Hope. Somewhere nicer, more comfortable.
Okay. Smells smoky. I could go for that. One che mosca, please. Smells great. Huh, looks like it's all grown right here on Tashara.
Let's eat. You first. Oh, better than Brem's fish and grits, huh? In these peppers. Hey, great work on this dish. Yeah, it doesn't look done yet. I got an idea. Ready. This is so good. It's sweet and smoky at the same time. Delicious. Always hungry. Goodbye. Oh, me too, buddy. Me too.
Tired of walking, Nix? I guess this is life for us now, huh, Nix? Or on our own. Like, really on our own. With a death mark. But we can lose it. Just need to make enough to survive. Until we land a score so big, nobody can hold us back. Ever. We set for life.
Bargan wata cheuba. Alo babota krida. Agwayasa dotoki. Isa, unkunuto.
joke. I need to upgrade my blaster.
Starting a syndicate can't be that hard.
This is not fun.
This isn't forever.
Hang on tight. I guess this is life for us now, huh? We're on our own. Really on our own, with a death mark. But we can lose it. Just need to make enough to survive. The land is course so big, nobody can hold us back. Ever. We'll be set for life.
Mishka Sawata. Fessy Waka.
Are those flyer nests? You want to go over there next?
Is this channel even secure? I'll report back with any news.
All right. I'm coming.
Ooh,
I'm trusting you here, buddy. Are those flyer nests? You wanna go over there next? All right, I'm coming. I'm trusting you here, buddy. Whoa! Nyx, watch the wind. It's bad up here. More than that worm jelly you made me chase down in Kanto. Buddy, not right now. You found what you're after? We need to pick up the pace. Stay quiet, buddy.
Haven't seen a thing. I guess it's all quiet.
Mokutu data crispo.
This part of the job's so boring.
Probably gonna have to move on soon.
When is this shift over?
Just need to skim a few more credits.
Time to distract them, Nix.
What is that thing? Get out of here! Annoying creatures.
Let's head back.
Thank you.
I'm supposed to make contact soon. Almost time to check in.
Just a little bit longer.
I'm surrounded by incompetence. Can't afford to stumble now.
Worst jobs to get stuck with.
Things seem quiet.
Hey!
Come on, Nyx! They're after us! Use the scout!
Keep moving!
Costa Pipa!
Silka!
I'm good.
Sure thing! Jake is fine. Coming in.
Got it!
What don't we have? What about this?
Everyone's listening in.
Everything good?
Will do.
Let's get moving.
Yes, it's all quiet.
Climb one of those Ambrine rock things and see the whole operation.
Hey,
Hold on, Nix.
What's that, Nix? You want to check out that tree? Smell something good near that tree?
They got quite a collection up here. Ready next? Come on, there's a faster way.
Come on, Nix, like a whisper.
Yes.
Stay low, Nix.
GG, hey, Johnny.
Trouble up ahead, Nix. Someone nearby?
I still think something's off. Might be nothing, but keep watch.
I had this crew that never stopped mocking me.
Yeah, I ran from a couple fights. But I was around once and made it out of our last fight. They're not rocking now.
I can handle it.
Got something, bud?
Should have signed up with the Empire.
That's weird.
This ain't right.
Hey, there!
Huh? Hurry
They're
up
coming
and get
our
it!
Way.
What the?
Glad that's over.
Nothing to worry about.
Nothing there.
I'll find them.
Maybe we're in the clear.
Concentrate.
think we lost him.
Hang on. Don't test me!
Hit that button for me, Nix. Think you can hold that open for me? Nix, need a distraction. Hey, hold this open.
stay hidden, okay? Hey, buddy. Hold tight.
Open fire!
They're coming for us!
Hi. ricochet in. Forget something you needed? Thanks. Much obliged.
Stay quiet, Nix.
I'm okay.
Look at that tunnel, Nix. Think there's anything inside?
Thank you.
Ah.
Ready to go?
Thank you.
Phoenix. Easy one.
Silent squeaks only, okay? Give those little feet a rest. Don't just hope. Okay, so this is where Walker brought the Trailblazer.
Whoa. Check out the ship, Nyx. Walker's been busy. Walker, you did this all yourself?
Uh-huh. It's hard work, but it'll all be worth it when she hits the atmosphere and soars.
Yeah. You ready for those fuel injectors yet?
No. Soon. Hold on to them for now. Pricey parts can disappear around here.
There's the workbench.
Whew, haven't done that in a while.
Danka, my blaster's good to go. You gonna give me that job now?
Yeah, Bilo mentioned you'd stop by. I'll send you the location of the stash. Get inside and take what's in there.
All right, I can do that.
Good. Find me in Jonta's Hope when you're done. Thank you.
Feel like going for a ride?
This is the location Dunk has sent me. Ooh, that capacitor looks dead. Guess this is why I needed the ion mod. There we go. I'll just take these then.
Tired of walking next?
Like you can handle yourself on a speeder. You want a race?
No, thanks.
Fine. Come back if you ever work up the nerve.
Ship parts if you want them. To upgrade your ship?
Dunka, hey, here's what I got. Some sort of tracking transponder. Bunch of credits, too.
Keep them. Wasn't after those anyway. Huts didn't want to pay tribute. So now, instead of their little cash, this transponder will lead them straight to me.
Remind me not to get on your bad side.
Don't worry. I'm good to those I can trust. Which is why I'm gonna give you a tip.
A tip? Like, more money?
No. Something better. I got some friends who could help you out. Get you a better slicing kit. Rig that speeder of yours. You'll have to track him down yourself. But that should be enough to get you started.
Thanks. I mean, information is more valuable than credits, right?
You know, you can keep those little revelations to yourself. Talk soon, okay?
for those injectors. Bring them to me, and then we should be able to fly.
Finally. All right, I'm on my way.
Barracks contacts near here. Keep an eye out for trouble, Nix.
Hey, Varric sent me?
Name's Manda. You're new.
I'm Kay. This is Nix.
All right, Kay and Nix. Here's the job. Get inside, grab the client list, then plant the bomb on the generator. That should open the pens and ruin this entire operation.
Right. And the bomb?
Over there. It's your standard time-fused baradium charge.
Oh, sure, yeah. Baradium. Use these all the time. Guess it's time to plant a bomb. What's the deal with these animals anyway, Manda?
Rabumas. They stink, but with the right treatment, their hides can pass for Gundark leather.
What's gonna happen to them?
You're setting them free.
Yep, I'll walk it off.
Okay, stay quiet, buddy. Thank you.
I had no idea this was us. Okay. Follow my lead, Nix.
She's wounded!
What's the deal with these animals anyway, Manda?
Rabumas. They stink, but with the right treatment, their hides can pass for gun dog leather.
What's gonna happen to them?
You're setting them free.
Looks like.
Hey! I'm
so much for going quiet, Nix! They're not letting up!
What are you waiting for?
Use it, huh, Nix?
Find her!
He's gone! Come on.
You ready?
Now, where's that client list? Oh, maybe they'll...
Your talent's wasted on the hut.
What is this?
It's an offer. Crimson Dawn wants to know who's doing business with the Pikes. Give me that list and we both profit.
What about Beric?
It's easy to lie to hut thugs. Just don't back down.
What if I say no?
Now that you know who I work for, I can't let you walk out of here.
Okay, Manda. You got a deal.
And you've got a job to finish. Take care of the bomb while I transfer the data. Working with the Dawn is very profitable.
Look at this.
Come on, Nyx. Let's deal with that generator. Okay, let's go.
Just need to skim a few more credits.
Okay, this looks right, I think.
Because I didn't touch anything. That timer's going real fast.
There's gotta be another way. Do you see a way out, Nyx?
Nyx, push the button!
Looks like the Pikes.
I am watching closely.
Trouble ahead. Look.
Look innocent, Nix. We gotta go lie to the huts.
I can take anyone down.
Barrick, job's done.
I knew you'd deliver. Meet me at Daruda Diner in Janta's Hope.
Get her! It's just business, guys. Come on.
Any credits? Find a way to fix it on your own.
You should check the fuses on your bombs.
It worked, didn't it? Do you have the list of buyers?
What list? All I found was Rabuma dung. And pikes that stunk like Rabuma dung.
I think you're lying to me.
Check the station yourself. You might want to wait until they put the fires out.
I like you, Kay, but half the job gets half the credits.
Oh, cheap hut. Should have guessed.
Liar.
Who is this?
Crimson Dawn's got its eye on you, Kay. Don't disappoint.
You there!
Ready, Nix?
Tell everyone!
Thank you.
Hey, you.
So far, so good.
Oof, I know that look. I grew up around casinos. It's okay to call it quits, you know?
I'm gonna turn my luck around. I just need some credits. We'll split the winnings. Honest.
Here. I know what it's like to be down on your luck.
Thanks. Come back later. You won't regret it.
Clear the area. You heard them. Move along. Step away. This is Imperial business.
A mer-cop? I bet that little guy's already found lots of trinkets. I've got a few things that would fit him. If you're willing to trade.
Bye.
Thanks. And remember, no refunds. Did you change your mind?
Thanks.
See you around. Ah, have we made a decision? See ya.
So long.
Changed your mind? Goodbye.
to you, but then can't tell.
You said this jacket was authentic Gundark leather. I know Robomahide when I smell it.
You should have checked before you bought it.
It's less than a day old, and it's already coming off.
Still having trouble with those troopers?
It never ends. They won't stop hassling me. And now my stock hasn't arrived. Bacta vials, Juma juice, none of it.
Wait, I still get a discount, right? That was the best deal on Marigana.
And it was a one-time deal. I can't afford it anymore. Not unless I can stop the Empire from strangling my business.
What if I helped you track your shipment down? Maybe we could reinstate that discount on a permanent basis.
Do this, and you'll have a discount for life. My stock was on a ship called the Windliner.
Windliner? Huh. I'll look out for it.
So hard to find good blaster parts.
If you're looking for blaster parts, Lalini can hook you up with something under the table. He hangs around the back alley next to the market. Tell him you're a friend of Arlo.
But I don't know Arlo.
No, no. That's the password.
Then who's Arlo?
No one. Just forget it.
Hey, I'm looking for Lalini.
Do I know you?
I'm a friend of Arlo.
Arlo's been making a lot of friends lately. Follow me. I'm told I can offer you a deal. Keep this between you and me.
Let's see here.
Let's make a deal.
Finest wares in the galaxy! I've got the best selection in the galaxy!
Nix, over there. Good job.
Something. Oh, that's your choice. I can't wait to take you.
Japan level.
Look! Look at this! I won! What are you doing? I hit the jackpot! We're rich!
Nix, you into this one? Where to get some good slicing gear. Something tells me you're not just enjoying the view.
Those pirates find...
Oh, well, I might be able to...
I don't want any trouble.
Leave it.
Help you. Do what you will. No skin off my chals.
You have to leave right now.
It was so easy.
Like shadows, right? Do you know a slicer named Isla Bren?
She's not looking for more work.
Oh, I don't want to hire her. I'm a slicer, too. I just want to talk.
You know what? Suit yourself. Isla, I got some amateur here asking for you.
Is this a joke? I'm on a job. What do you want?
Oh, my name's Kay Vess. I'm looking for some new slicing tech, and I heard you're the best around here.
Vess, you don't say. Bring me an Imperial code sequencer. Then we'll talk.
Huh, look at that. She actually sent coordinates. Lucky you.
Keep it quiet, buddy.
You wouldn't believe what he let slip.
Amateurs.
I should stop by there.
It was at Makar's. I just flattered him a little and he started talking about their next spice shipment.
Are you serious? Then we can get to it before them.
Except, I couldn't retrieve the recording device while he was eyeing my every move. I had to leave it under the table.
Maybe it's a good thing. If he keeps running his mouth off, who knows what else we'll find.
I'll try to pick it up at the next opportunity.
I'm looking for someone who can rig my speeder.
Trouble with the winds, huh?
Is it that obvious?
Zilo Rovac is the best bike modder on this side of the Hydean, but she's not keen on the strangers.
That's okay. Neither am I.
She hasn't been around lately. Maybe her friends in Kadua know where she is.
Kadua? Yeah, that's,
Just outside Mirogana. It's a wind fishing settlement.
Right. Wind fishing. Obviously.
Tuna Inca Bunga.